Alright, I'm gonna have to try and program that.
There's still the same CAD system and all that shit.
Yeah, I've never even experienced a CAD system.